Now, I am Abdullal Mamun, lecturer in English, Dolutpur Girls Degree College, Dolutpur, Kustia. Every student knows that our educational system is held up for the COVID-19, but our educational institution are taken the online class for the development of the students according to the instruction of boards and governments. Now I present about the right form of verb. I have written a topics on the boards. So first I introduce you that a dash kiss is a novel virtue. A kisser b teach. He students from the core of his heart. He teaches his students with a view to dash give bracket the light of education d by get the light of education students can dash enlighten their insight the students dash learn their lesson as their teachers instruction g instruction them But the students nowadays act as though they know everything. They are not pay heed to their teacher's advice, but the student must be careful their studies lest they fail to secure good marks. Here we can get 10 gaps or 10 verbs will be corrected here. According to the rules or sentence, we know that if we get the verbs at first as a subject, that's time we use infinitive or gerund. Infinitive or gerund. So according to this rule, we can use as correct for teaching. Or to teach. Here we can get two types of verbs. Teaching or to teach. So to teach is a novel virtue or teaching is a novel virtue. Here the correct answer is teaching or to teach. A teacher is a third person singular number. So according to the rule, we know that if we get in present indefinite tense subject third person, that time we add s or es with the verb. Now here teach. So the correct answer is teaches. Correct answer is teaches. 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 Here we can use the correct form of verb teaches. A teacher teaches his students from the core of his heart. He teaches his students with a view to. We know that with a view to plus verb plus ing. So here we can use the verb of ing giving. According to the rule, we can use giving, the correct form of giving. Here the correct answer is giving. The light of is equation by is a preposition. We know that preposition plus verb plus ing. So according to this rule, we can use getting, the correct form of getting, get. So getting, here according to the rule, we can use the correct form of verb getting. So here the get is gerund or present participle, not the verb here used. The first, the right of this question, student can is a modal auxiliary verb. We know that the modal auxiliary verb plus v1 or verb present form. Now enlightened is a present form of a verb. So here we can use the correct form of verb enlightened. Here the correct form of verb is enlightened. We know modal auxiliary verb plus v1. So enlightened is a v1. So enlightened is the correct answer here. There inside the students dash learn their lesson. According to the meaning, we can here use the correct form of verb should learn. Here learn. According to the meaning of this sentence, we can use the students should learn their lesson as their teacher instruct. So according to the meaning, we can use the correct form of verb instruct. So the whole sentence, we say that full sentence is also that the student should learn their lesson as their teacher instruct. According to the meaning, we can the correct form of word instruct. So here instruct is the right answer. But the students nowadays act as though. Here we know that present indefinite tense plus as though oblique as if plus past indefinite. Past indefinite plus as if oblique as though plus past perfect. According to the rules, here we can get before as though present indefinite tense. So the next tense will be past indefinite. So past indefinite, we know the structure of the past indefinite: subject plus verb plus verb 2, first participle form, past form. So according to this rule, we can here write the correct answer is new. The new is the v2. According to the right form of rules, we can write here new. The new is the correct answer. New everything. They are not paying. this is the present enough right tense, present continuous tense. According to the present continuous tense, we can write here paying. We know the structure of present continuous tense: subject plus be verb plus be, one plus ing. Here pay is be one, we add ing. So according to this rule, the correct answer is paying. The correct answer is paying. Hey to their teachers advice, but the student must be careful their studies, lest they, we know, lest plus subject plus should public might plus be one. Here we get lest. So next structure or next verb will be used, should plus be one. Here we fail. Fail. Here should fail. Should fail. According to these rules, the correct answer is should fail. This passage will be solved according to the meaning and sentence and grammatical rules, or right from above rules. No more today. Thanks. The next class will be held the next week. Thank you very much.